No matter what kind of tobacco you ask for, it's illegal to sell tobacco products to anyone under 21. So, remember to bring your ID. Because in Wisconsin, 21 means 21, no matter what.